Hey guys, this is FatBackerWeffles. In this video, I'll be explaining you what an action camera gimbal is. Also, I will be telling you some innovative ways how to use it. Before I start this video, make sure you subscribe to this channel because I come up with such stuff every week. Ever recorded a video from an action camera? You think that it looks like this? But जैसे ही आप वीडियो को प्लेबैक करते हैं, वो ऐसे दिखती है. Very shaky, right? For this, I have the solution. This is the Favitec WG2. It's an action camera gimbal. WG stands for wearable gimbal. Rather than holding it in your hand, you can just wear it on your chest. You know that I am a cyclist. The best way to wear an action camera would be right here on my chest. First, let me just wear this action camera on my chest and show you how the video looks like. Video thodi si shaky lagi, right? Let me just wear this gimbal and show you the footage. You can also add a gimbal right here to get some low to the frame shots. Can you see that the footage is butter smooth? Well, the reason is gimbals में 3 motors हैं and जैसे ही आप कोई भी movement करते हैं उसको ये motors counteract करती है. Like मैं ऐसे move करूँ तो ये दूसरी तरफ हो जाता है, आगे move करूँ तो ये फिर भी flat रहता है and that's why the videos are so stable. This gimbal is not just for mountain biking. You can use this on other activities too. Like for traveling, you can add this to your bag right here. Let me show you. And this becomes something like a karma grip. Yes, अगर आप ब्लॉगिंग करते हैं तो इससे बहुत सुपर स्टेबल वीडियोस आती है. लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल,
गाइस देखो मैं घूम रहा हूँ जंगलों के बीच में, यहाँ पर मैं भूत की खोज करने वाला हूँ.
भागो।
Add this to your helmet. It gets some really high shots. The build quality of this gimbal is amazing. Talk about the screw that looks super cool. The rubber padding in the end. Single LED light which displays the mode, and even it has 2 screw mounts for optimal mounting location. While I was using it, I also found that the motor makes low noise, even they are free to rotate in any direction. I don't know how they manage to stack all those wiring inside. Even when the gimbal is on, you want to change the direction, just hold it for a few seconds and it will change its direction. Maybe that function is given to eliminate the joystick. The biggest thing is that it is waterproof. Combine this with Hero 5 or 6, and you get a full waterproof gimbal. So you press the switch and the gimbal turns on. Now it is in the follow mode. If you press it again, it will come in the lock position. If you move it in any direction, it will remain stable. If you double click it, it will come in the follow mode. If you go above, it will go above. If you go below, it will go below. If you 3 clicks, it will come in the selfie mode. Then if you 4 click, तो ये टाइमलेस मोड में आ जाएगा. जैसे इसका टाइमलेस ओवर हो जाएगा, ये अपनी न्यूट्रल पोजीशन में वापस आ जाएगा. इट आल्सो हैज ब्लूटूथ, सो यू कैन कनेक्ट विद योर स्मार्टफोन एंड उसमें आप सारे फीचर्स अपने सेट कर सकते हैं, पैरामीटर सेट कर सकते हैं, इवन इसकी जॉयस्टिक यूज कर सकते हैं. द प्राइस ऑफ दिस गिम्बल इज $200 ऑन ऑफिशियल साइट, विच इज क्लोज टू 13,000 रुपीज इन इंडियन करेंसी. Amazon पे 21,000 रुपीज के आसपास था एंड सम चाइनीज साइट पे 13,000 से लेकर 15,000 रुपीज का था. Don't worry, every link will be given in the description. I also have a video on how to use action cameras. If you want to see that video, just click the link here. And you can also start a car vlogging channel on YouTube. Uncle, jaldi chalao! Hey, kaise chala raha hai? Hat jao, aunty, hat jao! Ek to ye bike wale na har kisi ko overtake kar lete hain. Hey, zebra crossing use karna! Pata nahi kya kya hua hai, har jagah ka traffic India mein aaya hua hai. Oh, teri, gaadi kharab hogi. There are some disadvantages of this gimbal as well. First of all, there is a single LED. ये आपकी battery life display करती है, सारे modes display करती है. It does not even have a joystick. But then I guess it's a trade-off in between. It's compact build, काफी lightweight भी है, काफी easy to use है, and इस gimbal को आप कहीं पर भी लगा सकते हैं. Coming to the conclusion, is it worth it? Well, if you're a mountain biker who loves to off-road, you want to record all your rides. If you are a runner or a traveler, it is perfect for you. It costs 13,000 rupees, which is kind of on the higher side. And for your first gimbal, it is a little high. But then I have a solution for you. इसी कंपनी Favitec का एक गिम्बल आता है Wimble 2. That can be perfect for you. वो काफ़ी cheap है and इससे half price में आपको मिल जाएगा. Then 3 क्लिक से ये सेल्फी मोड में आ जाएगा. आया नहीं. आप 3 क्लिक्स करेंगे ये सेल्फी मोड में आ जाएगा. अरे यार आई नहीं. इट्स ओवर फाइनली. वीडियो से देर आ थी क्योंकि मैं मेरा फोर्थ डे है रिकॉर्डिंग करते हुए. हालत टाइट है. इफ यू थिंक दिस वीडियो वाज गुड डू लाइक इट. इफ यू वांट योर फ्रेंड्स टू हैव अ गिम्बल लाइक दिस डोंट फॉरगेट टू शेयर दिस वीडियो विद देम. फॉर मोर कंटेंट लाइक दिस डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब. फैट बैक अवेयर.